I had to be a doctor because my parents decided so. Deep within, I always knew what I really wanted. One day, I decided to follow my dreams, to travel, meet people, explore the countryside, live in the mountains, be a farmer, and seek for answers. But what I had to pay was beyond what I could bear. I never knew I would. But I had to watch my loved ones leave. They thought I went crazy. I conquered mountains, covered thousands of miles, survived coldest winters. I want to be in the Arctic, not to prove anything to anyone, but to myself that I have not lost. The adventure never ends, and I will never give up.